ended up explaining that Arizona was still hypothetically possible because the alternate electors had voted. And I explained the whole logic. Because the alternate electors had voted, we had more time to win the litigation. So it was, I think, clear in a way that maybe it hadn't been before that we had till January 6th to win.